Swansea High School's Student in Action team has been named this month's Jefferson Award winner for South Carolina. By running a community-wide food pantry, the team has been able to acquire more than $200,000 in donations this year, feeding more than 200 families.
And we just wanted to be able to provide people of our community food.
Watch Fox 57 congratulate Swansea High School's Student in Action team for their hard work and community outreach.